Hey guys, I want to show you the bill today and the medicine Sherbert got. $218. But they give me less payment, $204. So they give me a $10 discount. Thank God. Yeah. Take care of exotic pets. It costs money, buddy. Lead it. 321-24 exam office. Here we got 71 for the visit. Sub of fluids. They said he is dehydrated. 22.75. Office injection of antibiotic, 39. Medical waste fee. $550. And RX dispensed, 79 dollars for the medicine. Okay. Here's the medicine. My mouth can 0.03 milligrams every 12 hours. Antibiotic. Sulfatrum. Sherbert, the name, so you don't think I'm lying, which I really ain't. Never mind, I ain't gonna say it. Sherbert. Got the syringe. No, he's not shooting up. He's not a drug hamster. I do want to get him some hamster crack, though, later on. But that's later. Can't find none now. So, anyway. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Neomycin and Polymaxin, my Mac, whatever, man, B. Sulfates. You give that every 8 hours, it's three drops. One drop in each eye. One drop in each eye. One drop in each eye every 8 hours. And that's the antibiotic you give every 8 hours or every 12 hours, twice a day. Antibiotics twice a day, eye drops three times a day. Okay, enough of that. Y'all seen it. So, cost 204. At least I got a $10 discount, I guess. I mean, try to look at the bright side of everything, I guess. But yeah, his eyes were shut. Well, you probably seen the video. It's uploaded by now, I guess. I went to sleep. I just woke up about 15 minutes ago. He had to open his eyes and clean them because he couldn't see, like I showed you all in the car. I was wondering why he couldn't see. I said, oh, shit. Okay, guys. Just showing you all the medicine and the bill and stuff. All right, I won't get awake. I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good night. Bye.